Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the one website via my Google Chrome web browser, and it shows you need to upgrade your Flash player. But in my PC I already installed the new version of Adobe Flash player. So how to fix this issue? So now in this website section, in left side of URL section, you can note one thing. So it shows on lock icon. So simply you can press that lock icon and then it shows Flash, but unfortunately my Chrome is automatically blocked this Flash player permission. So here you can click to allow this Flash player permission. So once you done this processes, so just reload that web page. So finally you can see this web page is successfully opening, and the previously occurred error message is also gone. So at same time, if you are using the Mozilla Firefox, then how to fix this issue? So just install this Adobe Flash player from that Adobe official webpage. So once you install it, just restart your Firefox and one more time click to access that same website, and then it asks for run Adobe Flash. So you can click to allow this permission. So and another way to allow this Flash player permission is just go to your settings menu by simply press this horizontal three lines icon and then select add-ons. So in left side it shows some categories. So here you can select plugins. So here you can click to allow this Shockwave Flash permission by simply press this three dots icon and then select ask to activate. So once you done this processes, so same way you can reload that web page. So now this time simply you can right click on that particular place and then select activate this plugin and then click to allow. So finally you can see this error is also fixed in Mozilla Firefox. So this is the way you can easily fix your Adobe Flash player permission by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.